Police in East Chicago investigating the death of a woman who allegedly jumped out of a moving car during a fight with her boyfriend. Just before 1 this morning, police found the 21-year-old unresponsive near a curb on Dickey Road and Park Street. Witnesses say officers tried performing CPR until medics arrived. The woman's boyfriend said they were headed home from Chicago when they started arguing about him attending another game with his friends. She died from her injuries at an area hospital.